The Dutch cycle more than any other nation in the world, almost 900 kilometers per person. But that also means we have 350,000 bike-related injuries. Now imagine that we would make biking safer, smarter, and easier by applying self-driving technology to biking.
We taught our self-driving bike to figure out where it is, what's around it, what will happen next, and what it should do. We leaned on Google's expertise in self-driving cars, but we had to adapt the technology to work on a bike. We decided to add two additional features. First, you can request the bike to pick you up wherever you are, and we developed a comfort mode, adjusting the pedals to a perfect resting position.
I think the self-riding bike could really give a boost to the economy, because people could also work on their bicycle. You work in your office, you work in your home, you work in your car. You could even work on your bike.
I have so much more time. My kids love it. They're just free. They can go anywhere they want, anytime they want. It's amazing.
At the Fietsersbond, we feel that this is the biggest invention since the invention of the bicycle itself.
At Google, we always put our users first. With the launch of this bike, we believe we do that again.